Why? Why did you bring that up? I was perfectly fine not thinking about that, and then you just had to bring it up. Why? I wanna look at that.
What do I title the episode? I mean, title it.
Just kill me, please. I don't want to play. I don't want to play anymore. Oh my gosh. Why am I fighting these guys at all, actually?
I'm gonna name it A God Walks Into a Bar.
What? What's it?
Information as well, or does that remain in their custody?
Well, Senator, this is actually a very important question. I'm glad you brought this up because there's a very common misperception about Facebook that we sell data to advertisers. And we do not sell data to advertisers.
Well, you don't sell it, you clearly rent it.
Wait a second. Chat, when I was on my Facebook like a month ago, and the settings I had to look at something, and the settings on this website are now insane. It is impossible to find quite good. I feel like a boomer. This shit is like a library, dude, it's like a Bible full of fucking, it's like, dude, what am I looking at? It's unnavigatable.
Senator, most of America, you could do the whole time.
What you do?
Well, Senator, there are some very strong questions.
You're supposed to answer yes to them.
Well.
Even if Facebook doesn't earn money from selling data, Facebook earn money from advertising based on that data.
Yes, Congresswoman. That's how we run ads. Yes, the business model is running ads.
Oh my god.
Senator, we run ads.
Oh, what's up? Why can't you go to DC? Oh, wait. National Guard, dude. She can't go to... Yeah, we can't go to DC. A lot of us actually have... a lot of us actually would be in violation of the law if we were. We are not allowed in DC.
And I think
we're
going to have to reassess as we get near to there and see what things are. If administrations are making mandates and starting to do some restrictions and going in the right direction, that'll probably be for one path versus another path. But I want to reiterate, this group of truckers, this convoy, this convoy.
Why are they not allowed there? What do you mean, bro? Not a thing called the January 6th insurrection happened, and that lady was literally there, alongside, I suspect, many of the other truckers, especially if they're like independent owner-operator truckers, and they're hauling from the Freedom Rally, they probably were at the insurrection too.
What are your thoughts about what's going on in Ukraine right now?
I think the timing is very interesting that, you know, I'm sure if I were a sitting president in America and I looked at what happened to Trudeau in Canada and him trying to write it off as a French small minority and we got 50,000 trucks going and, you know, be a laughing stock amongst his own people, and I would be saying things like, oh, I think the truckers are infiltrated and we're not really going to get here and we're going to have a huge response in D.C. to dissuade anybody from coming and then, wow, look, Russia and Ukraine, look at that.
Thank you. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Grayson, thank you for the 5 months. Welcome back. Meth Heroin with the 5 months. Vitalo with the 3 months. Welcome back. And Mr. Goat with the prime.
Have enough. I want to exit the podcast.
Yeah, let me get that for you. Come on, Sam. I got
you. Jordan, thank you for the prime. I appreciate it.
Insane.
Atlas underscore Cryptic with the prime. Thank you for the prime. Trakti with the 13 months. Welcome back. What?
Lindor.
I see what you're saying.
Give that shit to Katie.
It worked, I got one. Seven, two, two, okay. Okay. We're getting there, guys. This is exactly what I needed from this chat. What the fuck? Getting hacked. Peace.